The Nike Dunk is by far the most popular sneaker model of the year. And in this video, I am going to be showing you some outfit ideas using four models that I own, which are the Vast Grey Dunks, the University Red Colorway, as well as some Nike SB models like the Diamond Dunk High and the Dusty Peach Lows. So let's kick it off with outfit number one, where we see this great yellow oversized side cut crew neck from Killian. This shirt is perfect for those breezy days or cool summer nights, and combine it with a layered white undershirt and you have a fit that's perfect from May all the way to September. I paired it with this incredible Hat Club exclusive Blue Jays fitted. It's this forest green color with a sky blue underbrim, and it just adds a splash more color to the fit without overpowering it. Brought it all together with some gray shorts to match Vast Grey Dunks, and you have yourself a great fit. Also, don't forget, every item in this video is linked in the description with sizing info. Anyway, speaking of shorts, this next fit features my new favorites. There are a version of the Nike woven shorts that I've been speaking on the channel for a while now, but have some new details that I know you'll love. They have this retro wash look to them with a white drawstring and side pockets. They have a great 6-inch inseam, which is exactly the length you want your shorts to be this summer. And because of the vintage wash, I thought it was fitting to pair with my fave Chicago Bulls t-shirt. Paired it with the University Red Dunks, which hit incredibly different in the summer, and you are set. So I bought the Tiffany Dunk High back in 2015 at Flight Club in New York for like $250. So crazy how these sell for over $1,000 today. Really glad to have picked them up because it's a super fun shoe that sparks a conversation. But because they're super loud, I like to wear them with more understated outfits. This shirt is a Carhartt Work in Progress collab with Size. Size is a sneaker boutique that started in England, and I got this shirt in a rare Instagram giveaway win. I thought it matches the shoe perfect with the black and Tiffany blue accents, and to add some color blocking to the look, I paired them with gray carpenter pants. These have the same amazing details as a pair of Carhartt double knee pants, but for a more affordable price. I accessorized with my fave black trucker hat. I've been wearing this a ton lately. Trucker hats are just super trendy at the moment, and this one is like 15 bucks, so really, you can't miss. So this shoe is called the Nike SB Dunk Low Dusty Peach. It's a fun GR colorway that I bought just before the dunk hype took off, and I just love the earth tones with the hint of blue on the swoosh. I paired it with this cream colored hoodie that has become an absolute staple in my wardrobe and can be worn all year round. The shoes have an olive green tongue, so I wanted to match them with the olive nylon cargo shorts. I love wearing these because the color is super wearable and the materials really give it a more sporty vibe to them. Okay, so let's jump back to the Vast Grey Dunks and pair them with a vintage style graphic t-shirt. To me, this is the look of the summer. Baggy shirt, above the knee shorts, and dunks. You can't miss. But let's take a deeper dive. One of the reasons why this fit looks great is because it's a washed black shirt, which pairs well with the green shorts. The shorts are a green version of the Nike woven shorts from earlier, and we will also look at a black pair a bit later. One of my fave pants at the moment is the Carhartt double knee pants, and this is how I plan to style them this summer. I get asked about them all the time. I bought them off Grailed and actually got them tapered and hemmed to match my specific dimensions. I know it's a lot for one pair of pants, but I'm absolutely thrilled with how they look. As you can see, there is a ton of distressing going on, which occurred naturally, so I wanted to match the vibe with a washed oversized crew neck t-shirt. It's got that long, baggy style, which matched the pants, and I think the hat really brings the tones of the fit together and let the color of the shoes really pop. Okay, earlier I had mentioned that the cream hoodie was a must-have, and it still is, but you need to add this hoodie to your list because it's also really great. It's tough to mimic fading and that wash look, but this one from ASOS does an incredible job. Once again, I like to wear my Tiffany Dunks with a more understated look, so it made perfect sense to style these with the black Nike woven shorts. And here is how these look with some crew socks. As always, it wouldn't be a Bryce Kicks lookbook without some olive cargos, and these ones from Good Threads hit different with some SB Dunks. These might be my favorite pants of all time, so believe you me, they are an absolute must, especially if you enjoy wearing Dunks, Air Jordan 1s, Air Force 1s, etc. They just sit so well on top of the shoes, which to me is super important. Olive and beige is one of the best color combos, make note of that. And a great beige shirt you can buy is this Carhartt pocket t-shirt. You can get it off Amazon, which is amazing. So I'll link it in the description along with every other item in the video. Now you might be saying to yourself, Bryson, olive cargos? Come on, that's meant for the fall. Okay, fair enough. So let's keep the cool pants vibe going with these carpenter pants. My fave part about them is that they're blue, but they're not denim. And just look how well these pair with the Vast Gray Dunks. The tones are immaculate, which is why I wanted to match them with this gray t-shirt. It's the classic Uniqlo U crew neck, which I have in about 4 different colors now. And when you factor in price, quality, and fit, this basic tee, by far, number one in the books. Okay, so you guys know by now that I love vintage shirts, and I gotta ask, is this St. Pablo t-shirt vintage yet? I don't know, you tell me. You know, I think because it's Gildan t-shirt, it's aged, you know, in my closet pretty quickly, so it feels like something from the 90s. But either way, I paired it with my new fave mid-wash denim, the Levi's 502. They have a relaxed fit at the thigh and a slight taper, which is perfect for tucking your pants over your sneakers, you know, if that's what you're into. And the Levi's 502, just in general, is definitely my favorite pair of denim at the moment in terms of fit, you know, so I highly recommend you pick them up before, you know, word gets out. So if you enjoyed this style of video, I highly recommend you check out my 15 outfit video for the Air Jordan 1. Tons of great outfit ideas in there. I think the video is at like 100K views so far, so you're destined to love at least 5 of those fits. So why don't we click that video right in the center there, and I'll meet you guys there.